Ça a l'air. Je sais pas s'il est bon def. Hein. Pas gentil. Non.
A great night for hockey here in the EASHL. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Rosters are set and so are we.
Ouais, ben oui.
It's a clean sheet of ice and we are about to get underway. The Empire have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Fitz has got the puck in his own zone. Passes it to Sagan. The Winterhawks gain possession along the wall. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Mayers takes it across the line. Well, that'll get a response. Here's a short pass to Roenick.
Ouais, c'est ça. C'est pour ça que je l'aime battre.
Montreal's got the puck.
Oh!
Montreal's got possession here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Mayers looked pretty banged up after he was on the receiving end of this huge hit.
Yep.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Big shot.
Shit. Blistering shot being stopped by the keeper. Sagan's won it in the end. Fitz has got it in the defensive end. Hammers him in the open ice. Heads to the back of the net.
Pause it.
And now he angles it across to Roenick. They've got numbers. And he loses control of the puck. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. And now it's over to Ovechkin. Quick feed down low. Nice pass. Beautiful stop with the stick.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Montreal's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it to Sagan. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever.
Oh, to make
matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Quick pass to Tutu. There's the collision. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Feeds the puck to Roenick. Great stick work with the steal. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Gets to the.
Yes.
Good job, man.
The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Wanted to get in just a little closer.
Puck
slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Moves it quickly over to Fitz. Fitz is moving the puck through his own zone. Quick feed to Sagan. Pass right on the doorstep, and that's kicked off in front. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's intercepted.
Montreal's coaches have talked about stick positioning before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Scooped up along the wall by Bernier. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. Whiffs on that.
Yes.
That's his second.
T'es un peu plus gros que toi, hein?
He's got a boat.
Mais là, pour qui, yes. Aucune obstruction sur le jeu.
Montreal's found themselves in the driver's seat now with a 2-goal lead. Nice offensive start.
Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around, but there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive. takes the puck at the point. And that one's broken by a great defensive play. Of course. One times it. Oh, what a glove save!
Montreal's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Tutu's won the draw. Taken by Bernier. Moves it to Meyers. Right in front of the net! Tutu's
hungry. Ah, why is that game in the point?
He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. The Winterhawks have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Empire have the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Seguin. Montreal is in possession along the board.
C'est gros le centre est souvent libre.
There's the whistle, icing the call.
En fait, je me l'ai reflippé, là. Parce qu'il press, mais des deux bords. C'est deux bandes, là. Fait que le centre est de voir.
The Winterhawks have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Seguin's won the draw here in the offensive.
Ah, c'est parce que je joue au hockey le dimanche.
Moves around along the half wall.
À la glace, fait que je pouvais pas. Sinon j'aurais joué, man, c'est une belle ligue.
Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Here's a short pass to Meyers. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Into the corner. Here's a shot. Here he is on the tip. Puck picked up by Bernier. Here he is. Blocked in traffic.
Mettons, man, mais non. C'est ça.
Okay.
Takes the bump and loses control.
Ben oui, goal out, t'as déjà rendu, parfait.
Belle
lecture.
Slides it across to Tutu. The Winterhawks get a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Tutu. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
Ah, t'es bon, ça. Oh.
There's the
fuck out.
The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves.
Qui c'est le Québec national? C'est ça, c'est ça, je manque.
Period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
That's out.
Assessment of the game to this point.
Montreal's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Bah oui, je pense qu'il est plus là.
And he got right on his inside edges there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away.
Allô?
Montreal's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench. Where, what are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
Strong defensive effort. Fitz handling in his own zone. Right to the middle. From point blank.
Yes.
He scores. Made that four straight.
They stand
like they cannot.
stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play.
Montreal's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock too. The Empire have possession along the boards with authority. Takes it across the blue line. That's off a stick. Keeps hold of the puck. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end.
Merci.
Meyers moves the puck. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Meyers.
So now you're blue.
Centered out in front. Huge steal at his own end. And that pass is stolen. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Roenick. Slides near the front of the net. Stopped by the blocker. Moves it to Meyers. The Empire have gained possession off the wall. Montreal's ready to go on the attack.
Descend à lui, hein?
Here's a short pass.
Yes.
C'est beau. Non mais le def, est-ce qu'il pinche mon gars comme jamais.
The Winterhawks lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Ewan's got it in the defensive zone. Moves the puck to Seguin. Through center along the wing. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. And that one's broken out.
J'ai même pas bougé.
Carries it in. The Empire have gained control of the puck along the wall. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Picked off in the open.
Oh,
breakaway.
No.
Wow, what a goal. Nice hands, great finish.
Moi, c'est ça, d'après moi, tu bougeais pas tout le CV.
Oh,
dégueulasse.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
T'as tant de manger ta laisse qu'aux épais.
Montreal's offense can play in a big way and they lead big time here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Bernier. Grabs it in his own end. Stopped by the
ball. That's it.
Bernier's lugging the puck. And now he passes up to Ovechkin. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. One time blast.
Can't say.
Denies him again. Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another. And that's broken up. Great defensive stick work on the play. From the point, they take control of it. The Empire have the puck against the boards. Passes right to the front. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on.
Man, it disconnect.
Who for the players or for you? Well, you know, I won't complain. The Winterhawks are on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Puck is trying to be back underway. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, that's a good hit. Shot denied by the goaltender. And another stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Here they come on the attack.
Ah ouais, je sais, ça je me suis dit, je poursuis. Juste à la fin, c'est maintenant lui.
Moves it quickly over to Seguin.
Petit shot de loin. Pas dangereux.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Montreal's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second.
Yep.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Quick feed to Meyers. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. Knocks him down. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Montreal's been an impressive watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. takes the puck behind his own cage. Moves it to Tutu.
Pull on the rail,
put it. On the boards. Takes the feed. And down he goes as the puck goes free.
Bye. Just so.
That's all she wrote on period number two in this one.
No, not for sure.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
Oh, 3 c'est le best. 3 c'est la bonne d'abord.
D'ailleurs.
Ouais.
Pourtant. We've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Montreal's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's gonna change, they've gotta get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end.
Qui sont moi?
The Winterhawks have the puck now. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. And that's picked off.
T'es chieux, merde, il était penché pour nous geler, mais.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Fires one. Scores.
Ah ouais.
Beats the goaltender up high. Couldn't get a paddle on this one.
Montreal's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out there are having fun. The other half, this game can't end.
So facile.
Rocked on the play.
James, he is going to feel terrible tomorrow. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Picks up the puck in his own end.
Yes,
gets it out of his own end. Here's a short pass to Roenick. Picked up along the boards by Price. And now he tries to get it across to Ovechkin. Jostling for the puck, knocked away. Tries to feed it over.
On va jouer à Sens aussi.
Carries it across the line. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Winterhawks offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Roenick. Snaps one on net. Can't get it to go. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. Here's an odd man rush. Here's a shot.
Shot à terre pour le rebound. That's better.
Back after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
Montreal's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Puck scooped up by Bernier. Moves it quickly over to Bernier. Excellent stick work on the play. Bank pass off the boards. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Bernier. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Good heads up play to keep the puck in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends the pass down low. Takes the pass from the boards. From the point, big save by the goaltender. Ewan's taking it from his own end. And now he ends it across to Fitz. Sends a pass over.
Oh. J'ai mal joué, man, parce que j'ai pas de l'art d'essai, est-ce.
The Empire have to be asking themselves, are there more goals to follow for them now?
They might also be asking themselves, where was that earlier? They've got a big hole to climb out of.
No question. Slides it diagonally to Ovechkin. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Montreal's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great stick up with the steal. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Works it across to Bernier.
Ah, bien, hein?
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Montreal's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time.
Tie up.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Like on the defensive.
And play continues here. And manages to clear the zone.
Hop! Shot!
Up in the air. Looks like
non, c'est moi, man, mais.
And let's see what the call is. I know he doesn't like the call on this one. Nobody does, but I think he has a case here, right?
Ouais, j'ai dit ce qu'il a en face.
And then it got sold.
C'est lui qui a le 2.
Face off and another opportunity.
On va le sortir du banc assez vite, les va être content. Quoi?
No far.
Good save. Ah, piqué de même, man, il était loin là, nous autres.
Ah,
c'est ça.
Heads deep, he scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the hats! Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Oh.
The Winterhawks have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
With
this has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Hangs onto the puck. The Empire have taken possession along the wall.
Sagan's
got the puck with the steal. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Quick pass across
the line.
And we've got a 2-on-1.
Oh.
Big time defensive play.
Coaches always say, James, don't try to make something out of nothing. In the lead, you've got to make the safe play.
And he comes up with it. Fitz has got the puck in his own zone. And he coughs it up with the pass. Quick feed to Tutu. Taken by Price. Dead eyes him on the play.
I see. Yep.
Jumps on the rebound and makes a kill. The Winterhawks continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong.
Oh, it's a difficile deux game.
They're the better team.
Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. And now he moves it quickly to Price. And now it's over to Mayers. Moves the puck. Moves it to Ovechkin. With some momentum driving towards the net. Headman pass.
Oh, la grosse feinte.
Full use of his stick on the poke check. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Comes up with the stop.
Hey. Well. They've had the whole chip.
Montreal's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Passes on over to try to shake free. Misses the net.
Yeah, he's trying to be too perfect here. He's looking to place this puck into one small area, but he misses the net.
Feeds it on over to Ronick. Some great thievery in the open ice.
Belle victoire.
There it is, final horn. Wow, we are all over here with this one. In one word to describe this one tonight, Ray, clinical.
Ouais, raisonne.
They skated well, they forechecked well, and when they earned their power plays, even with a comfortable lead, they capitalized. Their execution was outstanding. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop.